nations are going to pray over us.
I'm